Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go. First ball, and he's off the mark. Nice shot, that one.
Right there.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Preston, right arm, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Safely plays that along the ground.
And a single.
Oh,
huge shout.
Umpire not interested there.
A very good over comes to an end. Rhodes, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. Whack! No need to run. That's four.
Yep.
perfect technique and placement.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Wait on it. Plays it nicely along the ground. He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting.
Yep.
Great cut, heading for four. He's beaten all ends up by that.
Barton is getting ready to face the next ball.
Mistimes that one.
Ends the over. One over left in the innings. Stokes to bowl it. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
They'll run three.
Accuracy is key. You miss and it'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
Anderson is the new batsman and is now out in the middle.
Ah, what a good shot. The bowler won't like that at all. Well, a decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
Hutchinson, the opening bowler.
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely.
Yes.
Adjusted superbly to the change of pace. You can't trick him that easily. Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Well wide.
Did he get any bat on that?
Yeah.
The batsman makes a long walk back to the pavilion. Caught behind for eight.
Bancroft is the new man at the non-striker's end. The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep.
That's out of the middle of the bat.
Confident appeal.
Yeah.
Is it?
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yes, yes. Thank you.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Big shout, but was there anything to shout about?
Didn't like the look of that one, no shot offered. Nearly bowled. How close was that? What a catch and what a great delivery. Completes a very good over. The right armer is coming on to bowl from the north end. He lets that go through to the keeper.
Whoa, where was that going? Called wide. They take a single.
Wait on.
Plays and misses.
Oh, very nice there from Wokes. That's some good bowling. End of the over. Patel, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the south end.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect.
This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
Only the one review. He must be confident or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
You can see why they went for that, but the decision stands, and now they've got no reviews left.